Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Who is Kajol's father? Kajol, the Bollywood queen. She belongs to an influential Bollywood family. Shomu Mukherjee, the director, writer and producer, was Kajol's father. Let's know all about him. He was born in the year 1943 and was the fourth son of Sashadhar Mukherjee, the owner of Filmalaya Studios, and his wife Sati Rani Devi. His mother, Sati Rani Devi, was the only sister of the Ganguly brothers, that is Ashok Kumar, Kishore Kumar and Anup Kumar. Shomu Mukherjee got married to the beautiful actress Tanuja. From their marriage, they had two daughters, Kajol and Tanisha. Shomu Mukherjee has been a part of films like Ek Bar Muskura Do, Nanha Shikari, Chela Babu, 50-50, Sang Dil Sanam, Pathar Ke Insan, and some more. His elder brothers, Late Rono Mukherjee, Joy Mukherjee, Dev Mukherjee, and he also has a younger brother, Subir Mukherjee. Bollywood actress like Rani Mukherjee and Sharbani Mukherjee are his nieces, and director Ayan Mukerji is his nephew. Shomu Mukherjee died of a heart attack on 10th April 2008. He was 64. His daughter Kajol has carried on his lineage. For sure, this man is unforgettable.
ऐसी और भी बड़ी हैरत अंगेज दास्तानें सिर्फ पेज 3 रिपोर्टर पर।